Thorin, what have you done with my burglar?
Bofa sent him to find firewood. If he's not back yet, then drat him, I say. He's not been very useful.
I brought him, and I don't bring things that are of no use.
I hope he's better at dodging boulders than he is at fetching firewood.
Yeah! next week. Perhaps I can trick those stone giants into making a bridge for me. Dangerously thin. Looks like it's missing some pieces. Ah, there we go. Don't like the look of this.
Oin said he last saw a Bilbo along the low path.
The old dwarf mines are down there.
The goblins drove the dwarves from those strongholds long ago. Now, all manner of vile creatures roam those halls.
You dwarves will find Mr. Baggins, or I'll go alone and leave you to get out of here as best you can.
Another one of these odd contraptions. And it's missing pieces too. Gandalf! You'll never believe what happened. There were giants and wolves and you know...
Plenty of time for stories where it's warm and dry. There you are, Bilbo.
Crash, crash! Crush, smash, take them to the great goblin!
This should stop those goblins. There is more about you than meets the eye, Mr. Baggins. The dwarves made camp just around the bend. Come along, Mr. Baggins.
Well, here's your confusticated firewood.
Ah, well. Ah, good lad. Ah, well. Ah, good lad.
They slept soundly in a dry cave. Then Bilbo heard a noise. In the darkness and confusion, no one saw Bilbo crack his head on a rock and fall into shadow. When he awoke, Bilbo was alone.
Oh, lost again!